When Nelson was 5 years old, he began looking after the sheep and cows in the fields. He later wrote, "It was in the fields that I learned how to knock birds out of the sky with a slingshot, to gather wild honey and fruits and edible roots, to drink warm, sweet milk from the udder of a cow, to swim in the cold, clear streams, and to catch fish with twine and sharpened bits of wire."